Hi, my name is Jim Obina. I'm very happy to be invited to be the master of ceremony for the Elite Sports program. And I met Fofo during the summer, and we hit it off because we had the same ideas of developing kids and developing their unique creativity and allowing them to basically essentially play their game. So the sports program is good for the kids in order for them to express themselves versus just education in the classroom. We want them to have education outside the classroom, and the coaches do a phenomenal job trying to educate these kids. And this is a good program, and we hope that it continues to be successful. Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Coach Fofo. The reason we are here today, this evening, is about where I came. So, as we are kids, when I see them every day, when I wake up, I think about them. My mission is, what can we do to save the future? Welcome to our second annual award night. I want you to have a good time. We don't have a lot, but whatever we have, stay with us. We're going to share and make sure, do not forget, you come here to help me. And I'm waiting here to receive your help. Thank you.
Thank you, Coach Fofo. Dr. Yvette Butler. Chairperson and CEO of GodBus Current.
Thank you. I am definitely going to keep my comments very short and brief. I want to welcome everyone to our center here. This is our location here in Prince George's. I want to welcome you all and thank you all for coming out tonight. Coach Fofo, this has been a wonderful partnership. We started a partnership probably about 2.5 years, almost 3 years ago now. And I don't have any youth but soccer. And what it was, the reason why we actually got together was because he had these young boys playing soccer, and I was like, where's academics? Where are the academics? So that's how we got involved, because I do believe in a well-rounded individual. I believe you have to have the sports. But guess what, young people? You gotta have it up here too.
Elite Sports is a wonderful organization, like I said earlier. They do a great soccer program along with an educational component that I love, which is Gap Busters, where we're holding our event right now. So they marry the educational part of things that we find important as parents with the soccer and the fun, and the kids get to work together and build a team and build camaraderie, but then they get to read and do projects and things like that. So it's great, and so I love the program, so that's why I'm here.
My name is Max Tien, and I just get involved by chance with the program. It was in May. At that time, I didn't know about the team, but I saw Coach Fofo with a couple of children, and then he asked me for my help. But it turns out that it was one of the best experiences that I've ever had.
Yeah, at this Elite Sport Soccer Academy, we've been around for a long in Silver Spring Metropolitan. Our program focuses on basically youth and to reduce obesity among our community. Right now, we are in the winter section. We'll be going indoors from next week. We'll be doing a lot of great things in the Silver Spring Metropolitan. You know, we welcome, you know, youth from outside of Montgomery to join us, and we really appreciate it, people that come tonight to this event. This is second annual anniversary, and I really appreciate people coming tonight to support us. We still have a lot of things to do in common. Thank you very much.
Hello. opportunity of speaking at the Elite Sports Promotes program, a program that actually helps with violence prevention in Montgomery County and Prince George's County here in Maryland. Our goal is to help young people to realize that there are more to life. There are more opportunities that they can get. And today I wanted to thank all the parents who came out and support their kids. I want to thank Coach Fufu and his staff who's been working effectively. And I wanted to thank all of the others. This is a great program. Elite Sports and Promo's goal is to help young people to become fit, to avoid being obese, and also to be healthy and emotionally sound. We had great representation from the Board of Education. We had representation from Montgomery County. We had representation from the NAACP. And we wanted to encourage more people to support these kinds of programs. It was a great opportunity to showcase what we can do when we join our hearts and hands together. Until next time, thank you. Nigel here.